As night falls over Shark Island, trainee barrister John has taken on board what Lou said earlier and is determined to show Alara the meaning of fun on their island.
Okay, ladies, for one night only, Jeff and John will be performing a special routine that they've put together especially for you, okay? So please give them a big round of applause.
After the break, the sharks finally get to see Tigerland.
Wow. That's our baby.
That is nice.
A new arrival, Alara, chooses between the two tribes.
The island I have chosen is...
It's the morning of the beach party. And the sharks are preparing themselves for their first visit to Tiger Island.
That is truly fantastic.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Last week, the tigers wore fancy dress, so the sharks have raided each other's wardrobes and are following suit.
I'm ready to go.
Oh no! Where did my trousers go?
Later today, new arrival Alara will have to tell the two tribes which island she wants to live on.
I'm very excited, but obviously a little bit nervous at the same time. Because I've got to tell everybody my decision today, but it's got to be done, so I'm just going to enjoy myself.
The time has finally come for the sharks to cross the lagoon. The two tribes haven't seen each other for a week, and the sharks are eager to see Tigerland for the first time. At the end of today, another new arrival will be shipwrecked.
Hello, sailor!
Oi, oi.
But for now, it's time for the sharks to show off their costumes.
It's time to say it, the YMCA!
Having built solidly since the day they arrived, the tigers waste no time in showing off their construction to the unsuspecting sharks.
Ready? Ready? One, two, three. Tiger Palace.
Oh. Tiger Palace.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
that's our baby.
Tiger Palace.
That is nice.
Tigerland.
That is nice.
Have a butcher's.
Come on, have a butcher's. Around. Come on.
That is nice.
Check it out, people.
Oh, that looks
that's really good. Can I come see my bedroom?
Taking full credit for the sign.
That is a lot of statues.
How far is yours on anyway?
We've barely gone any further, to be honest.
Have you not?
No, we proper just thought, let's just have a laugh, you know.
Yeah.
So we have. And we seem to debate a lot about getting stuff done.
Yeah.
Instead of just going, let's go and do it.
A lot of hard work has been put into this and it's brilliant. I think
it's
brilliant. I think it really is really well put together.
As both tribes took into the beach party barbecue, there's only one thing on everybody's mind. Which island Alara will choose to live on?
She said she's definitely made her decision. I said, what's the difference between the two islands? And she goes, here it was all work, 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 and over there it's play, play, play. And I was like, don't tell me what.
Well, what island do you think Alara's going to go for?
Do you know what? Initially, I thought our island, but I've absolutely no idea.
I was nervous because I was going to let, you know, obviously I'm going to let one team down, one group down. But I'm also now really excited because I'm going to make one team really happy. I didn't look at it that way before. Yeah, I just want to get it over and done with.
The time has come for Alara to reveal to the two tribes which island she's chosen to live on.
Bonjour, bonjour. Today I will be the MC.
what I say goes. So, deal with it. So, without no further ado, can I please have the lovely Alara? Today is Judgment Day. This is the day Alara will decide which island she will permanently stay at. Will it be the Sharks? Will it be Tigerland? Only Alara knows.
So, let's get down to business. Tigers, you've worked extremely hard to create a really, really fantastic living environment. When I first came to the island, I found the workload fairly manic. You know, it was quite difficult for me. But, you know, incredibly, I really enjoyed actually doing the work. Sharkies, as soon as I got off that boat, I'm not joking, you couldn't have made me feel more welcome. I felt so close to you straight away. In terms of what you do, it's very different to Tiger Island. You guys like to relax and, you know, laze about a lot, whereas you guys like to work a lot. I can tell you it's very difficult for me because I like doing a lot of both. So, the island I have chosen is... I don't want to say it now.
You got it. Come on, just say it.
Tiger Island.
Alara, I love you. Alara, this necklace makes you a tiger through and through. Join the club.
With Alara now sworn in as a fully fledged tiger, the six tigers and five sharks head down to the beach to welcome the next shipwrecked castaway, Manchester lad Kevin Bratherton, a 23-year-old barman and model.
I feel like I'm going to the island on the man with the golden gun, Scaramanga. Hi! How are you all?
Kevin has a week to choose which island he'd like to live on, and will spend half the week with each tribe before revealing his decision at next week's beach party. He'll spend his first 3 days with the Sharks. Next time on Shipwrecked.
Oh, Kevin, check out me breasts.
New arrival Kevin is a hit with the ladies.
Please stay.
On Shark Island, Niff and John are at each other's throats.
You might have lived on your own for 4 years,
yeah,
but I'm not your mother.
And there's love in the air on Tiger Island.
Basically, the long and short of it is I really like you.